Y'all with it.
The motorcycles have been distributed in districts of Chenjojo, Kabarore, Kasese, Ntoroko, Bunyangabu, Bundibujo, Chegegwa, and Kawenge districts in Toro region. Leaders have applauded the government for solving the transport issue at a time when it is rolling out the mass implementation of the parish development model program.
Been having a challenge of transport, and now that we have got this means of transport, we shall now reach our people and we shall be able to improve the service delivery.
This motorcycle, although we don't have funding for fuel, the money I've been using to hire motorcycles, I'll be fueling the motorcycle I've been given, so that it's very easy. Anytime I want to go to supervise, I move. It will help me to do my work, and I'm so grateful to the government.
They are going to help us a lot to see that we follow this program and all other programs that have been going on, see that they are effectively done and effectively monitored.
The inability of most of the sub-county chairpersons to ride and the skyrocketing prices of fuel have, however, been cited as a challenge. They have asked the government to consider taking them to driving schools.
As leaders, we need to comply with the law. So I ask the minister also to allocate money to take us to the driving schools and acquire skills of riding.
I'm calling upon the government to add us more money for servicing the motorcycle and fueling. But for the meantime, the way we have been maneuvering, we shall be maneuvering until we push government to support us.
So however much we have received them, to ensure that they keep in good conditions, I feel we should receive that amount from government, which will be helping us to fuel the motorcycles and to help us in repairing them whenever they get breakdown.
While handing over the motorcycles, Victoria Businge Rusoke urged the sub-county chairpersons to observe all the traffic laws on the land. Minister Rusoke also cautioned the sub-county chairpersons against misuse of the motorcycles.
Observe the laws authorizing you to ride. And when you ride, you must ride responsibly. And when you must use within the laws. At least you have paid the most expensive gadget that is giving you the motorcycle for fuel and repairs. At the moment, the sub-county should take care of.
She noted that her ministry prioritized the provision of transport means to the sub-county chairpersons to ensure supervision of government programs.
Plan your movements. So every Monday, I will monitor the construction projects, if they are there in your sub-county. And when you go there, don't keep quiet. Report what you have found there. The motorcycle is supposed to help us to know what is happening.
Peace Mutuzo, the state minister for gender, also emphasized the implementation of the parish development model. Report by Rogers Sunday for the news.